Wonder what a merchant would trade for this. These are the coordinates Vesra gave his henchmen from the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Plasma ammo isn't gonna do much. In these ruins, doesn't want any visitors. These machines look like they've been here. You better be careful.
You pay! off of them.
Interference.
I always counted a pack of scrapers to carve up any salvage. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. need to take care of any Eclipse guards still alive. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help
Stop
you get
whatever
in.
Whatever this Vesra's doing.
Let's talk.
You there! I can help you up. It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vesra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in for-
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food, not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
That was something.
Okay, we found nothing. So let's go back.
Relax. We're good. There's no one. Call it off.
That was a waste of time.
Men of Shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves in this ancient battleground.
I didn't see
And soon, we will reap our destiny.
There's a body here. This feels like a trap. This wasn't an accident.
Everyone on alert!
It's slow going if I use acid on it.
Oh.
time is for us, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
Okay, I think we must be clear.
At ease. There can't have been anyone here.
We need to start a search.
Get a search started!
Of anyone. Always best to check.
Remember, only I can give you this gift.
We'll have our revenge.
Only I can lead you. For I am just a man. I wield the very power of
some
death itself.
Some of the sound of their own voice. Not much point to using acid here.
Men of Shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny. conquer your masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
For the guards, now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure.
Only
but that's where I'll find him.
Only I can lead you. For I am no longer just a man. I wield the very power of death itself.
Quite an operation the Eclipse have here.
Men of Shadow.
Time to put an end to it.
The blood and sweat of our slaves feed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap destiny.
Who is she?
I gotta let them out.
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
What will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
Time's up! Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonation sequence.
stretches across the land.
The arts of the Old Ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. Got a piece of it. A lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen. Sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know. but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. Find out if there's any
loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Daunt. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. He's trying to pull that.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
Huntress! You're back!
Oh. I took down that Shellwalker for you.
Vonda, Rendor, we got a pickup. Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrapper jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic. Let me know if you change your mind. I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts.
Thank you.